What is your impression of these Democrats, or what are your feelings when you hear them say that they want to abolish ICE?
Well, I think it's a little bit misguided and misinformed at best, and politically motivated at worst. I used to tell the agents, I used to prepare them every election year by saying that get ready, we're getting into the political crazy season. You're going to hear some pretty tough rhetoric against ICE, and what you really need to do is stay focused, enforce the law, defend the Constitution, and be professional about it. And as long as you keep your head down, you know, watch your back and be safe and try to ignore all the noise that's going around. But I got to tell you, this year is crazier than ever. It's really, really crazy.
Yeah, you said they're misinformed, and I want to show you some video. You had an ICE official, Matthew Albence, who was on the Hill, and he was explaining the laws to Democratic Senator Mazie Hirono. She didn't understand the law. She starts to question him. And he teaches her a lesson. Listen to this.
And a law only as deemed so by the president.
They are in those FRCs pending the outcome of that civil immigration process. They have broken the law. They were criminal proceedings when the Border Patrol prosecuted them. But at the conclusion of that process, once the individual came into ICE custody, they would go through administrative proceedings.
John,
I'm
what's
confused.
Your... She says she's confused. She was saying that the law is basically Trump's law, which is the no tolerance law. And he's saying, no. They're breaking the law, violated under Title 8 of the U.S. Nationality Act. So is that an example of how many of these individuals that want to abolish ICE are misinformed?
Sure. They believe that by being here illegally, that people have not committed a crime, that these immigrants are here legally and trying to abide by the law, other than the fact that they're here illegally. In reality, though, as Matt Albin said yesterday, that when you cross the border or you are present here without inspection, it's a violation of Title 8 of the United States Code, Section 1325. It's a misdemeanor. And multiple, if you re-enter multiple times, you can be also convicted of re-entry after deportation, which is a felony.